This tutorial will show you how to restore files that were backed up to a personal cloud using the Seagate Dashboard. To begin, launch the Seagate Dashboard. After the dashboard has fully launched, click on the Restore a Backup button. Next, select the backup plan from which you want to restore. After you have made your selection, click on the Next button. The next step is to select the version of the backup you want to restore. Click on the date stamp at the top of the page to move between versions. You can expand the tree structure by clicking on the arrow button next to the entry you want to expand. Once the tree structure has been expanded, select the files you want to restore by adding or removing the check next to the entry. When you have made your selections, click on the Next button. The next step is to select where to restore the files. By default, the files will be restored to the original location. However, you may select a different location by expanding the tree structure and specifying an alternate location. To start the restoration process, click on the checkmark button. If there is a conflict, an option menu will display, prompting you to decide how to proceed. You may replace the conflicting file with the restored file, don't restore and keep the conflicting file, or rename the restored file. You may put a check in the Do This for All Remaining Conflicts checkbox before making your selection. Your decision will then be used for any remaining conflicts without any further interventions. The restore process will then continue, and you will be notified when the restoration has completed. Click on the Finish button to finalize the process and return to the main menu. These are all the steps required to restore backed up files from a personal cloud using the Seagate Dashboard. For more information about the product and its features, please see the rest of the personal cloud tutorials.